Good morning, Lions. I am Micah Eller. Today is Friday, February 11th, 2022. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and Student Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please continue standing for the Student Pledge.
I will practice kindness. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I will be a success.
Happy 100th day of school!
Please remember to be in your homeroom and seated by 7:53. Masks must be worn over your nose and mouth. Please make sure your cell phone is completely powered down or at least on mute. Students, it has been brought to our attention that some breakfast, trash, and masks have been thrown on the ground throughout town. We ask that you keep Gloucester City looking beautiful by disposing trash in nearby trash cans. Spirit Week continues on Monday. It is Valentine's Day. Make sure you are wearing red or pink or both. Lunch today is Silent Path Pizza. Now in sports news. On Wednesday, our 5th and 6th grade Lady Lions beat our sister school, Brooklyn, with a score of 39-14. Corinne Kelly led the scoring with 12 points. Alyssa Frame had 6. Abby Bennett, Ella Karshner, Alyssa Moore had 4. Yeah. Haley Zuccarelli had 3. Audrey Redding, Sophia Daly, and Gianna Torres had 2. Here is Oceanwood Club News.
Thank you, Michael. Student Council is collecting lightly used coats, new hats, gloves, and scarves. Please provide your homeroom teacher or the fabulous Miss Blood in room C217 with these items.
How many of you have heard of Tolstoy? He was one of Russia's most celebrated writers. His most famous work is the novel War and Peace. During his life, Tolstoy began to study many religious and philosophical books. He corresponded with many wise men. His search for answers led him to the personal conclusions. He believed that every person has within him the power to understand what is good. He believed that what is important in life is striving to do what is good for oneself and others. You may or may not agree with Tolstoy's conclusions, but he did influence Gandhi and Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Today, let's honor all those great men and do what we know is good for ourselves and others.
Thank you for tuning in to LDNN today. Please make sure you join our YouTube channel. With Proud, I am Michael Eller. Have a fabulous Friday, and as always, go Lions!
Like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go pop.